Teenage Hairspray, 1962.
He's enjoying the show so much, he even granted Tracy a pardon! Plus, a full scholarship to Suffolk Community College! You cannot buy this kind of publicity. Velma, you're a genius!
Yes, I am!
Ultra Crush will be launching an entirely new line of products, and I want you to be the head of the campaign.
I just don't know what to say.
It comes with offices, a company car, and a multi-figure salary.
I just don't know what to say!
Mrs. Von Tussle, I want you to be the newly appointed vice president of Ultra Glow. Beauty products for women of color.
I don't know what to say.
And America would like you two kids to sing the new theme song. And Link, I think I can get your recording contract.
My big break!
In the name of the Father, and in the Son, and all that is holy, give me back my daughter! Henny? You look ridiculous all done up like that.
I'm a pretty girl, Mama. And you look so happy. If this cat-like black boy is the reason for the happiness in your eyes, then how can I object?
Well, don't listen, folks. There's nothing quite like it.
Tracy, I know we're on national television and all, but if I don't do this now, I may bust a gut.
Boy, why don't you hurt yourself down with me?
That's my girl.
Okay, before I get sick, would somebody please tell me if Tracy came in through the door, then what in the world is in that can?
My masterpiece, seaweed. Would you give me a hand? This may be the largest novelty item ever created. Fire! So what I miss? I've been in that can since lunch. And I wouldn't rush right in there after me if I were you.